well. I have not touched anything so far. Just turned on a GeForce Experience, came downstairs, so I was ready to play. Guess I'm going to have to finish eating while I start this, because I can't wait any longer. I really can't wait any longer. I need to start. Thank you for joining me. Let's begin. Let's see if the glitches start before the game does. The fuck? It's a hard time getting GOG to show an install button. Click one's over there. Oh, shit. We have spinning wheels. I'm so excited. Spinning wheels are really getting to me. It'd be like that when you haven't had a good game in a long time. I'm not gonna lie. Call of Duty Modern Warfare was fire. You can suck it for Black Ops. I'm gonna call it Black Ops.
Out to a solid and sturdy 30, 10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down, so I guess you're all screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go. Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid. While over in Westbrook, trauma teams scraping cyber psycho victims off the pavement. And in Pacifica, well, Pacifica is still Pacifica. This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
Oh my gosh, so beautiful. Oh. I guess I can't do anything. No, I will find everything.
Doing DLS, so we're gonna let it. it do its thing on that. Alright, so escape. Start a new game right here. Holy cow. Yeah, I want to play. Yeah, we're playing on hard, baby.
Nomad from the Badlands. Graveyard.
Raiding fuel depots.
Life on the road was an easy phone. Basically, I mean, you're from out of town. You're the inner city kid there. Or you're the rich inner city kid. Apparently, when you got money, you don't go to the suburbs and build rich houses. Be like that. Maybe it's a radiation pool or something outside there. There aren't new boards, right? So this game's so well thought out. I doubt there'll be some. I think, wow. It's real difficult, even though you think about it for so long. I want to be a street kid, but I know my girl's going to want to be a street kid, so I can't do that. I'm going to have to play it again with her. Me and out of towner. Me a townie. Alright, I knew I was black. Cool.
Gotta love it when games make black. So my girl's going to make some nonsense, so I'm going to make my girl.
I'm V.
Oh, yeah. That's different. Voice tone.
I'm V.
I don't know. Go light as hell. There we go. That's tight. Yeah, freckly. Not only the eye colors, it's like bloodshot, like chunky status.
Oh, okay. You're different for that. Damn. That's kind of cool. Oh, spider webs? Nah. Wow. That's pretty dope. See, but for some of these, you're going to want to have, like, more of an open-eyed profile so you can see it a little bit better. Especially things like that. Like, the spider one is dope, or the skulls that gets cut off. I mean, eyes too small, so. I'm going to go traditionalist. Weird green and wave hazy eyes. Wow, they have less, but natural, sweet. Color. So we can do with this nose. Thank you.
we're going with those. Chest default. Small. Well, it starts off with small. Let's start with that. Oh, barely makes a difference. Who cares? No nipples, more nipples. Tiny nipples. Big. Okay. Yeah, it's not that wild. It may seem like you're describing finding the best hair shape to tangerine. No, it's just big boobs, small boobs. Regular boobs, no boobs. Bomb explosion. That's kind of dope. Girls need to get on that one. Now we're gonna do the landing strip. We're gonna leave it. Make your blondie. Touch of green. Yeah. Yeah. Touch of green.
Let's go. Need a beat with some bop on it.
Electric coupling module.
You said it was nothing serious when I came in. You said you were sure.
Guess I was wrong. You can always look for another shop where they won't ask a lone nomad while she's hugging the border.
No, I don't have all day.
I'm gonna pay you what we agreed. Not one anymore.
Huh. For that, you can borrow my tools and fix it yourself.
That's fine. Step aside.
What? Got any idea what to do?
I'm gonna bypass the coupling and break a hot wire.
Compressor will run on and on. It could seize up.
Did anyone ask your opinion?
spectrum of psychological disorders caused by cybernetic implantation.
But look, I don't stop it.
Okay, let's see what happens.
It's like I was telling you.
Yo. I'm over here, what's up? I didn't see any email, no. I saw something about lights. You said something about light? I didn't know what you meant. Oh, get that one. Yeah, okay. Okay. That's fine, I just have to go to the store and grab one.
Because I want to come here, you understand?
Okay.
I still
have more water.
Oh, you have more. Oh, the little box, the little chubby.
Yeah, I still have the chubbies and this. Oh, that's all the chemicals are in also.
You're wearing on my patience now. Not shabby at all. Question's how long it'll last you.
It'll get me to Night City. I'll figure something else out there.
Right. Antenna on this heap don't seem like it packs a punch. Not liable to hear much.
You don't say.
Hey, Mike. Didn't know you had a customer.
Rolled in a few hours past. I thought she'd at least called in to you.
Don't you sweat it, Mike. We're gonna hash it out. Don't you know you owe the sheriff a word when you pay his town a visit? To tell him what's brought you here. Maybe even over a cup of coffee.
No need to worry, I won't be staying long.
Didn't answer my question now, did you? Name's Andrew Jones. Probably heard of me.
I can't say that I have.
Served in spec ops during the last war. Silver Shoguns? Ring any bells? Don't like to get along, do ya? That a nomad vehicle? Might have expected that.
I'll just fix it up and go. I've no reason to linger.
Nope, you sure shit don't. Nothing boils my blood like fucking stray. Where'd your clan pitch camp?
There's no clan.
Suddenly
there's no camp.
Shy.
I'm here alone.
I ain't buying it. Nomads always stick to their packs.
My family's in pieces. That's why I'm headed for Night City.
Makes you an outcast among outcasts. Sure as hell hope you'll be on your way before long.
I saw a broadcasting comms tower on my way in. My antenna's down and I need to radio someone.
What you need's to hightail it out of here without another word. Ain't got no mind to see you drifting around these parts. Got it?
I've made it clear. I don't want any trouble.
Then stop looking for it and hit the road, quick.
Rigs for Savoy. House is stupid.
Been in padding your pockets, though.
Sure, but imagine hauling a tank of rocket fuel across two states. Fuck up once, you leave nothing behind but a crater.
Why?
That's what they mean by the glitches. Okay. That's legit. Why is everyone scared?
I told you to disappear. Now don't test my patience. I told you to disappear. Now don't test my patience.
Fuck me!
No!
Cyberpsychosis!
Oh, God!
What's up with you?
That's it, bro? Is it freaking hipster up here? What's up with you, yeah?
Hey, ya!
Yeah, totally. Starts now. Didn't model everything really well. Like, can't get into this place, but it's like a shit.
thought.
Could always be worse. Did Mom send you?
What do I say?
I think it's an ordinary terror. Oh no. When you find out you turned a terror, guys. Oh, this is a game about terror. I should not. Alright, isn't Johnny Silverhand a terrorist? I'll never make it mess of terror. Actually, they could. They could. I still don't know where Johnny Silverhand is.
Starts with short term memory loss, then come hallucinations, violent seizures at the end.
They know where it came from?
Drugs, I heard. Started somewhere in Pacifica, they were saying on the news.
It's important, that you're good.
Do I know you? Well? All good?
Huh? Hey? Huh?
Do I know you? Well?
Mm-hmm. When they find out, they put you in the video game.
All good.
Look at that smirk. I saw you smile right there.
Light on your toes there. Forward and back.
Boxing is doing the thinking with your feet. Hop throw, jump back, jump in, thrash, bam, bam, guard up.
Please,
go, go,
relax.
Leave me alone!
Ah, life's good, eh?
She's a psycho!
Give me a break.
Thank you.
That's a game? Did he play a stripper? What is this? Syrian. Get in Rain Dance. Oh my god. That's ratchet. Oh, there's a double jump. I can do that now. That's what was missing. I was like, dying. Let's go!
Good to hear your voice.
Fee. Wish I could say the same.
I need your help. One last time.
One last time? Again?
I have to find the client with my payload, but I don't know where he is.
Right place, right time. You were there?
My car gave out. The electric coupling, it's a miracle I made it here. Maybe the client left a message. Could you check for me?
Sure. Last time, though. I mean it. Client's name?
Jackie Wells.
Actually left a message. He's waiting on a farm. Flicking you the geoloc data.
Thanks, Willie. I owe you one.
You do. Just don't get yourself killed. And don't call again.
Controls. IQ on this. Jesus, I'm an idiot. Alright. Okay.
Worried I'd have to turn to farming. Yeah, sure hope you're here for me.
I believe I am. Are you...
Name's Jackie Wells.
V, seems you have cargo that needs to be moved.
Oh, where I'm from, you share a bit about your soul before you talk biz, right? It's kind of like a custom. Or just good manners, you know?
You're a man of principle.
You need a backbone, chica. At least you'll have that left when they've taken everything else.
Why don't we start with you, then?
NC native, right here. Got Haywood in my blood.
I've never been to NC. That doesn't mean much to me.
So, imagine a place where everyone's like your bro or sis. Or a distant cousin, at least.
I think I understand. You don't have to like each other, but it's family.
That's Haywood. That and everyone's back in iron. And you?
I guess you could say I'm from my own Haywood.
You and me, we're gonna get along fine. The cargo.
What's inside?
You sleep better the less you know. Got no idea myself, and that's a good thing.
You don't know what we aim to smuggle. These are stolen corporate goods.
Stolen? No. Some gonk lost the crate. Some other gonk found it, passed it on. Now it's here. You know, butterfly effect or whatever.
And there's no one looking for this crate.
Ain't a problem if they look. Only a problem if they find it before it crosses the border, no?
Let's load it in the car.
A huevo. I started thinking you might not come.
I got held up. And you weren't exactly easy to find.
I decided to lay low, you know? The sheriff looked like one grouchy motherfucker.
Yep.
What a fat ass. So, we headed out?
Do you have the manifest from the transport?
Of course I do. But the fixer didn't give you the job deeds?
He did. I was just making sure.
Listen, friend. We're both professionals, ain't we? Hey, you, sure you've moved contraband before?
Why? Are you nervous?
Me? Por favor. Well, maybe a little.
Place. Please direct your vehicle to the inspection area. Remain in your vehicle. The security check will begin shortly.
I got a real bad feeling about this.
You know they'll notice if you're nervous, right? You have got to calm down.
Right, yeah.
Hand me the manifest. They'll need to see it.
Grab these.
Let me see. Ah, it's marked LOA. Perfect.
What's that mean?
Lost on arrival. Means the cargo was flagged as to be lost as soon as it crossed the border.
Oh, so they know we're smuggling.
Well, they're about to find out.
The owner of the vehicle in the inspection area will report for further questioning.
Chingada madre. What now?
If we want the customs officer to turn a blind eye to our dubious docks, we'll need a sweetener. Do you have the credit chip with the bribe?
Oh, yeah. Forgot about that.
Right. You forgot.
I'll keep the engine running in case of a cock-up.
Do that.
Attempt to cross the border and we will open fire. Proceed to the office.
If you're armed, place your weapon here. To room number 2.
Please sit. Papers.
I know the rules. Everything's there.
It might be, it might not be. We'll see. What are you transporting?
It's all in there.
Everything?
There's one additional enclosure to the manifest.
Ah, yes. Remind me, you drive for which Nomad clan?
I don't think that's any concern of yours.
Is that what you believe? You know, whenever I see someone like you, I'm oh so grateful not to be on that side of the table. Go on now. Your associate's waiting for you in the car. Don't forget to take your personal items.
After making waves in Tokyo, Sydney...
Watch it!
How's it going?
Be careful with that toy, and welcome to Night City.
Those little shits imagine Night City is some kind of paradise.
What can you do? Young, naive, which is just a euphemism for ignorant.
What happened in there?
I'll tell you soon. We need to get out of here.
Yeah, okay. You're gonna tell me what happened back there?
Let's say I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh. Happened a lot to you?
Rarely.
Smelling trouble around the bend?
Drive, Jackie. Just drive.
Someone's coming our way. This does not look good.
Stop your vehicle immediately.
Let's get out of here.
On it.
You are transporting contraband that is corporate property. I repeat, stop the car.
Damn. This is my fault? At least have the balls to say so.
I don't know yet. Is it?
Border security tipped off the corporation that we have their cargo.
What's the deal with these borderlies flipping us the finger as they fucking please? With no consequences.
He took a risk. He assumed we didn't have a clan backing us, and he was right.
Pendejamente ridículo. So what now?
I could ask you the same question. Will you keep whining, or will we put a bow on this thing?
Playing Cyberpunk, what do you want?
I ain't gonna lie. I'm a bit light. Can't pay you now. I have something for you once I collect my scrap for this corporal crap we're carrying.
Oh, and you just figured I would sit by patiently?
Actually, I wasn't gonna pay you at all. It's just gonna bust ass and disappear as soon as we crossed over, but you're all right.
I appreciate the honesty.
Yeah, thanks.
So what's next?
Now we take a peek inside.
Open it.
I don't know if your client's gonna be happy getting an open package. Usually means trouble.
Fuck the client. You gotta start working for yourself sometime. No commission, no middlemen. And I need to know what I'm selling if I'm gonna try to find a new buyer.
Oh shit. Says Arasaka on the crate. We are robbing some heavy hitters.
And maybe we'll make some heavy money. No mames. For real iguana. A, Lesser Antillean, I think.
Lesser Antil what?
Yeah, I watched the thing on TV about them. Went extinct like 30 years ago. They're from the Lesser Antilles. You come a long way, my scaly friend.
Think you can make some money on it?
Sure. Think it'll make us happy.
Us?
Yeah, partner. We'll go halfsies. Any decent fixer will find a loaded gonk interested in a rare gem like this. It's kind of a shame, though. I always wanted a pet. Got the name Manny all thought out. Hey, by the way, you, got any plans for what you'll be doing in Night City?
I don't have any plans. Spent the last years traveling between states with my nomad family.
I'll probably be waiting for you somewhere, eh?
No. We decided to go our separate ways.
That must be tough, huh? Having no one to go back to. But don't you worry. Let me help you find digs. You gotta live somewhere.
It's important to have people you can turn to. You know, like, family. Maybe you'll find your own down in Night City.
Thanks, much appreciated.
Hey, come on. It's nothing. We got chemistry, you and me. Be a crying shame to waste it. Partner.
Hey.
Aw, cuddly little fucker.
Okay, partner. Time to grab the lizard and scurry out of here.
Hello there, Night City! Stanley here with you, and we got another day ahead of us in this city of dreams. Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day here means 100 new arrivals, but only half these gonks will survive a year, and that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. If you don't get a bullet to the brain first. NC's legends. Know where you'll find most of them? The graveyard. Matters not where you're from. Matters not where you start. What matters here is the walk you walk. In Night City. The city of dreams.
Chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to, brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target?